just lever it in a little bit, feel for the spring, tilt towards the steering wheel. And it should come out. Okay, so yeah, all you're doing with this tool is going in from behind, grabbing this little spring and pulling it down so that it releases in here.